Darkspawn, you have your reward. Our business is concluded.
Please use all products only as intended. Be well.
Good as new.
Peace is a lie.
You must be the...
Barris knows what he's doing.
I suppose he wants a spectacle, or he wouldn't have entrusted such a blunt and tactless animal.
There's more to me than meets the eye.
We've got business to handle. With the entire complex roused, we'll have to get in each other's faces another time. Now listen. Lord Grathen is a rogue Sith who boldly defies the Dark Council. Lord Barris wants to let Grathen know he can...
I'm fascinated to hear where this is going.
I was assigned... Grathen would be...
Won't killing his son just make Grathen mad?
Grathen's kid...
I'll fill my hands with his entrails.
My, how graphic. Grathen's away, but first you're going to...
That sounds simple enough?
Yes, we... All you have to do...
I will handle it.
That's all then. The son's name...
I'll set you there.
Mother, a stranger approach.
I am Sylvanta.
I am Doom.
You'll find I'm not so easily intimidated. My son is still an acolyte, but I am Sith. Beelzlet, take cover.
No, Mother! I stand at your side! Attack!
That matter? Enough. It's clear we are not your match. If we're to die, I must know. What have we done to deserve death?
I kill your son to wound your husband.
Mother, if I am the target, save yourself. I don't want to see you die.
My son, you must not sacrifice yourself for anyone, not even me. You must endure at all costs. Assassin, you've carved your way into the inner sanctum of Lord Grathen's compound, all to kill a boy. You are a breath away from the master himself. Spare us, and I'll help you destroy Lord Grathen instead.
Those aren't my orders.
Field's lit. Run!
No, Mother. If I am to die, I die alongside you.
To my ear.
I'm surprised you...
You're a condescending windbag, Ball.
It's pretty easy to push your button. Doesn't say much for Grath.
We're done here. Goodbye, Ball.
I'm afraid you were killing the murderer of...
Barriss will be needing a new spy. I'm going to enjoy killing.
Though I'm...
The intruder!
Nice lungs you've got there.
Mind your tongue! This is impossible.
Wake me when you figure it out.
Your insolence will one day be your and the word has spread that Lord...
I didn't even break a sweat.
My confidence in you is growing. I haven't heard from Dreykul Ball, my agent in...
He gave me no trouble at all.
Now, back to my over a millennium in the bowl.
Sounds like my kind of guy. Let me guess.
It may be as a...
I'll set you right.
Yeah.
good as new.
It was foolish of you to return here. Those pieces I am...
I choose burn.
Die.
I'll set you right.
When I sent you in the prisoner grove. Yes, the Ravager.
I hope the results are gory and gruesome.
My Republic.
I.
Roman.
One of your enemies, I take
it. No, he's out. Must...
All I.
What's a Padawan?
If this.
We must know more about this Padawan.
Yes. Who is he? The Ravager.
Spotty details.
You mean you're you.
You bet I've earned it. This is long ago.
I must bond.
Nice ship. A reward from your cowardly master for killing Lord Grathan's son?
You have a problem with that?
That's refreshing. I won't have to beat a confession out of you before I take your life. A true Sith thanks his foe for providing an outlet for his rage. My master wanted me to thank you before I killed you.
Leave the way you came.
You have guts. I'll give you that. I am Lord Grathan's top assassin. I'm here to kill you, friend, for murder.
Time to shut you up.
These are the last words you will ever hear.
Do I seem gentle to you? Tell me your attack protocols, droid.
I was not constructed for violence. I am programmed for a wide array. Welcome aboard. You'll find all of the astrogation interstellar communications are priority alerts. Lastly, the ship's inter...
I have a mission to complete. Time to see what this ship can do.
Thank goodness you aren't. I regret I am. However, should any... Whenever you are ready to depart.
Apprentice,
I'll let you know.
What about to? There is no
danger, only me.
Yeah, we know that.
Consider them wiped.
someone just land out there? This is Republic Survey Team 689 Mach 1. Our comm systems are badly damaged. Strongly advise you do not approach the ruins. Repeat, this is Republic Survey Team 689 Mach 1. I don't know who's hearing this, but most of us are already dead. Some sort of Sith legend. I have to go.
Our leader was a fool. The Republic sent us to this planet to learn, to see. And we have seen so much. We hear his voice in our minds.
Are you a rescue mission? A cleanup crew? No matter. You will embrace his word, as we did. Shall rise again, and we will be his favored children. We'll never lay hands on his work.
He has been waiting for you. He will take your bodies and your ship, and the galaxy will be his again. I speak in his name, the Lord of Heart and I. Such fools! How could you hope to challenge us? This was his place of power. You are nothing here!
To work. That better?
This is then what? Vodal.
Echo has the.
I couldn't agree more.
Yeah.
Thank you. Seek strength. I'll set you right. Good as new. Better?
This is the chieftain of Clan Varad. Whoever you are,
You've challenged the wrong ship.
Ah!
harder you hit us, the tougher we get.
Position. Cut down that scum!
might be a decent fight after all. Your little adventure is about to end. Come on! I'm waiting for you.
The opponents, but this ship belongs to Clan Varad. Time for you to die. What's the matter? Getting tired? If only you'd fought this hard in the war. This is a good death. I'll see you in hell.
time for fun.
Good as me.
Lord. All as we know.